Bishop, today we remember St. Angela Merici, who is certainly known in our own diocese. She's the founder of the Ursuline Sisters. The Ursuline Sisters have been a part of our diocese in a number of different ways for many years.
They've made such contributions. And, you know, in St. Angela's great mysticism, she was born in Brescia, Italy, so she comes from that great Brescian tradition of great saints. And then all of the different dimensions of her life in Spain, her remains are in Spain. And then this kind of mission earthquakes that hit in the history of the church. And, you know, you trace all the different dimensions of Catholic education that have been entrusted by the Ursulines in so many different dimensions. I think of Ursuline Academy in Wilmington, Delaware, where I was a priest. I think of Ursuline in New Rochelle, New York, and the former college in New Rochelle run by the Ursulines. They've got a great legacy. They're part of the history of the Church of the United States, and we give our greatest reverence to our women religious who've been part of the various Ursuline communities that have enriched and built the Catholic Church in the United States as well as internationally.
Absolutely.
St. Angela Merici, pray for us.